So my name is Marina Zenovich, and the name of my film is Robin Williams, Come Inside My Mind.
And maybe describe in a few short sentences what your movie is about.
My film is a documentary about the American comic and actor Robin Williams.
And why do you especially think people should watch this movie?
My film is why should people watch the movie? My film is a documentary about Robin Williams told mostly in his own voice. So he narrates the story, and we have interviews with several comedians and his family and friends. It's a story about creativity, and we're trying to get inside his mind. I found that a lot of actors and artists who watch the movie feel like it's, somebody said to me, the movie is like holding up a mirror to themselves. It's a lot about the creative process and what people go through. We're really trying to get inside Robin Williams' mind.